It seems not long ago, I was holding a newborn, 8.5-pound baby girl, and with black curly hair in my arms. It was my proudest moment until, of course, today. Today, I look at my daughter. I see an independent, educated, attractive, elegant, and stunning, matured young woman. Every father hopes his daughter will find a reliable and sensible and considerate partner, as much as you may not to interfere in their lives. You always hope your children will make the right choices in life. I think Pei Wen has made an excellent choice and would like to formally welcome Desmond. Both Linda and I think Desmond is everything one could hope for as a son-in-law.
Des and I grew up together, and he has been the older brother that I always wanted. He has been one person that I've always looked up to. He has been my pillar of support, and he's the first person I'll turn to in times of trouble. When 6 months ago he asked me over lunch, "Hey Dwight, you want to be my best man?" And I said, "What? You're getting married?" As you can see, Des is not one that shares his love life openly. He's not one of many words when it comes to relationships, but he's a very intelligent man. He works as a web analyst and he's a man of statistics. For example, on average, couples are plus or minus 3 years apart. But Des is much smarter than the average Joe. He has dated an age range of plus or minus 6 years. I know I'm
finally yours. I find it. I promise to be faithful to you, to love you, honor you, live with you, and cherish you according to the commandments of God in the holy bond of marriage. You have made me so happy and more fulfilled as a person. I will cherish the times that we will spend together and look forward to sharing a fruitful and wonderful life with you always.
Springtime, my hope and my joy. When I first saw you, I knew that you were very special. I knew you are the person I wanted to share my whole life with. You have helped me become the person I am today, and with your help, I will be a better person tomorrow than I was yesterday. How blessed I am to be able to say that you are mine, to be able to love and cherish you for the rest of my days.
You are my one true love and gift from God. And I thank you, and I thank God for giving me the chance to meet you, love you, and now marry you on this day.
I promise to give you love, honesty, trust and commitment, and in general, keep your life interesting as we grow old together. I love you.